The quick-click keypad makes it easy to use the stitch-based alphabet designs on your computer. There's no need to map or import special map files. You'll just locate the letter you want using the visual keypad and adjust the spacing and baseline as you go. You can even resize them, and the number of stitches are automatically recalculated. Click on the keyboard button and then click on the starting location in space. This opens the quick-click keypad. On the keypad, navigate to the alphabet design folder. To make finding the correct font and size easier, it's recommended that you store each alphabet font in its own folder and each size within that font as a subfolder. Our embroidery management software, Buzz Explorer, can make organizing your designs in this manner easy. Just click on a letter to add it to your design. As you enter each letter, take a moment to adjust it. To adjust the size of a letter, enter the value in the size field and click onto another setting field to apply the changes. Use the character adjustment fields to change spacing and to adjust the baseline. To adjust a letter you've previously entered, use the arrow keys at the bottom of the dialog until the red cursor is in front of the letter you want to change. Move within the hoop by dragging the text object into place. If you have as many stitch-based alphabets as I do, then you'll appreciate how easy they are to use thanks to the BuzzWord Quick Click Keypad.